Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we are going to talk about a new topic, that is Boyle temperature. So this is basically related to the compressibility of a particular gas. So we have to learn that a gas can be liquefied at what temperature. So related to this liquefaction of the gases, we are now going to talk about what is Boyle temperature. So let us learn about it. So Boyle temperature is nothing but the temperature at which real gases behave ideally and obey ideal gas equation over a considerable range of pressure and possess Z is equals to 1. So this means what? We have did earlier also that in compressibility of gas, and we have did that basically the gas who obeys Z is equals to 1 means the compressibility factor for a particular gas, suppose the compressibility factor is 1, that means it is behaving like an ideal gas. And we have also got to know that if the value of Z is less than 1, that means it is basically the gas that can be liquefiable, or basically the gas that can be compressible. So now we are going to talk about this Boyle temperature itself, which clearly indicates that we are talking about the temperature at which the real gas behave ideally. So this is what they have talked about. So let me give you a short example of that. So Boyle temperature is characteristic of the nature of gas. So Boyle temperature is specified for a particular gas, as boiling point is something which is for a particular liquid is having a specific value. But yes, there are the two liquids that could have the same boiling point, that is fine. But yes, now the similar to that only, the boil temperature is also that gives a particular characteristic of a particular gas. So the boil temperature is a characteristic of the nature of a gas. For example, the nitrogen gas has a boil temperature of 51 degrees Celsius. So this is the temperature that the nitrogen gas will behave like and whose will possess Z is equals to 1, that is it will behave ideally. So now above Boyle temperature, gas exhibit positive deviation from ideal gas having Z, that is the compressibility factor, more than 1 and is less compressible. We have got to know earlier also that suppose if there are deviation of gases that takes place, that is the real gases are usually are those gases that deviate from the ideal behavior. So in this case what happens is, suppose if we have measured the ideal gas, so the ideal gas is very much parallel, and if you have saw the graph earlier also, then we could see that the ideal gas behavior is parallel to that of the x-axis. So what happens is in that case the value of Z is equals to 1. But yes, the gases whose value is more than 1 are basically those gases which are less compressible and which cannot be compressed like that of the ideal gas or like that of the real gas. So basically the Boyle temperature, if it is more than that of the Z, when Z is also more than 1, that means the gas is basically incompressible or less compressible. So now the next is, suppose if the Boyle temperature at low pressure when Z is equals to 1. So the Boyle temperature at low pressure, which means it talks about whenever the pressure has been low. So what happens is, the temperature is also supposed low. So what happens at lower pressure, all the gases behave ideally. That is when the pressure is basically zero. So therefore this pressure is basically, when we are talking about this pressure is basically zero. So when the pressure is zero, then the value of Z is equals to 1. But before below the Boyle temperature, that is when we are talking about when the Z is less than 1. So but as the pressure increases, so now we are talking about if the pressure increases. So initially when the pressure is 0, all the gases will behave ideally, and it will try to compress when the pressure is very much less. And as we increase the pressure, what happens? Firstly, the gas will show negative deviation. That is true. The gases will show negative deviation, means the value of that particular gas, when we are talking about the Z, the compressibility factor, it will be less than 1. That means the gas can be compromised, that the gas can be compressed, and that will show a negative deviation. So which indicates that the gas is more compressible. So gas will be compressible at that site or that point or those conditions. But As a graph passes through the minimum Z value, means Z is the minimum parameter where it will behave like ideal gas, below which it can be compressed, but and above which that cannot, that would be less compressed. So basically, when it crosses the value of Z, which is equals to 1, and with the increase in pressure, the value of Z also increases. So this is the deviation that we observe for the real gases. And what happens is, if the value of Z is more than 1, then the gas will be less compressible. So the Boyle temperature is basically indicating the temperature at which the gas will behave ideally, or in which the value of Z will be equals to 1. So this is what the Boyle temperature was talking about, and this is the whole thing about the Boyle temperature. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood that what is Boyle temperature, and yes, you will share this video with your friends too. And yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.